Hi guys. I just needed to fix something. I accidentally got rid of the other thing. Like, I accidentally got rid of the other live window that I wasn't supposed to get rid of. So as a result of that, I had to delete or start the stream over again. Hold on. Hang on. Let me just delete this one. I can't technically delete something. Wait, I'm so confused. Can I not delete this? I can make it unlisted, I guess. We can get rid of this one. There's two streams going on at the same time. I'm confused. Make that one unlisted. So I'm so confused. I don't know what's going on. You broke it? Did I break it? I'm not sure. There's like two streams going on at the same time. Hold on. What if I delete this one forever? Yeah. This one's going bye-bye. This one should go bye-bye. Okay, awesome. Okay, good. Oh my gosh, what's going on? Oh my god, okay. Okay, we're all good. It's good, it's fine. Okay, we fixed it. Professional over here. Anyways, for those of you guys who may be new, sorry for that rough start, okay? I am Katie. I twirl baton. I am a 20-year-old disabled girl. And the main reason why I open this channel is to show people, no matter what you deal with on an everyday basis, that shouldn't keep you from achieving what you want to achieve. You know what I'm saying? You know, like, not, you know, do not let an ailment, do not let an ailment affect you. And yes, I do. I have religion. Yes. I believe and I have faith. My neck is kind of stiff. Stretching it before we get going again. My mouth is so dry. I need like something to drink. This is a smoothie my mom made for me earlier. Yeah, I know I don't look 20. I've had that for so many years. People have said, wow, you look so young. Like, I was like 18 years old, right? Before we get into baton twirling, I want to tell you a few stories. I was like 18 years old, freshly turned 18, okay? And I go into a store with my mom, and someone asked my mom, how old am I? You know what I mean? And when she said 18, she's like, she looked like, I don't know, she looked like 12. I'm just like, wow, thanks. Like, thanks. I mean, that's gonna be like the biggest compliment when I'm like 40 years old. I'm just gonna look like this, and like, I'm just gonna be like, I'm 40 years old. They're gonna be like, nah, you ain't 40 years old. I'm gonna be like, but I am 40, you know? But yeah. My sister is the exact same way. We're twins, you know, we're identical. and she looks young, just like I do. She looks slightly older because she wears makeup, you know what I mean? So that kind of makes her look a little bit more mature. But I, on the other hand, do not wear makeup. I just feel like it's too much effort, you know what I mean? It's like, yeah, you know, a 20-year-old girl just like me should care about, like, makeup and looking all pretty and whatever. But I'm just not like that. I'm just not like that. You look 20 when you're 30. Yeah, that's usually how it goes. But yeah, I'm drinking a smoothie real quick, so I can just have a little bit more energy. Yeah. On my other twirling account that I had, YouTube said I broke guidelines. And it's like, how did I break guidelines? They said I had, like, inappropriate content on my channel. I did a stream. And usually I incorporate Michael Jackson into my routines. Like, it says down below in the stream, that's what I do. Right, so I warn people all the time, like, that's what I do, you know what I mean? And, you know, people might not like Michael Jackson, you know what I mean? So that's why I always put it down there, you know? And even in my YouTube bio, it says, I incorporate Michael Jackson into my routines. And I think what had happened was it had nothing to do with me because I didn't break any guidelines. I think someone, like, personally reported me and got that stream taken down, which there was no reason for that because I didn't break any guidelines, like, at all. So I'm still in the process of trying to figure that out. I'm not a Michael Jackson fan. Yeah. Not many people are nowadays, especially nowadays. He was bigger back in the early 2000s, before he passed, but yeah, and people, you know, that his image has always been tainted by the allegations that was presented towards him, and I'm not gonna get, like, political with that, you know, because I could get, you know, banned for talking about this stuff, but yeah, I've grown up with listening to Michael Jackson, you know what I mean, so, like, not having Michael Jackson in my life is just so weird, you know what I mean? My dad, like, had all of his albums. He had Bad, he had Thriller, he had every single one. He was a super fan of Michael Jackson. Well, not, like, a super fan, like, he didn't know, like, everything about Michael Jackson, like, he didn't know, like, what he liked to do, but, like, you know, like, he wasn't that deep into Michael Jackson, but, yeah, he had listened to him throughout the 80s, and he had been presented with, he had told me one time that he had been presented with, I don't care about, yeah, I don't care about, yeah, like, I'm exactly what you, your view is on that, like, I'm the exact same way with that, you know what I mean? I don't care, you know, I can separate the artist and, you know, from the art, and I think, like, personally, they framed them, but that's just me, that's just how I feel, because the amount of allegations he was under is just, it was crazy, it was absolutely crazy. I did my research on that stuff. And he had been accused of that, like, he had been accused, like, three times, like, three really big times. And not only that, but he got sued for, like, songs and just crazy, crazy, crazy stuff. Anything they tried, like, anything they wanted to do, they did. You know what I mean? It's just, that's what they did. And, Yeah. People say crap about me. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, but it's always in my bio what I include in my routines when I twirl. And speaking of that, I'm gonna get back to it. So to all you beginner and baton twirlers out there that want to get a baton, right? Make sure you measure your arm first, because this is a 24-inch baton, and that's exactly my arm length. If you get anything longer or shorter than your arm length, you're not going to do well. So that's my biggest tip for people that want to, you know, begin twirling. Yeah, like, people say things about everyone. All the time. Okay. But yeah. I'm gonna twirl the baton. And I've been only doing it for 6 months, so I'm not perfect by any means. But I do have fun doing it. I'm gonna start by playing my friend's album. His name is Jono Smithers. I'll put his album link in the description of the chat if you guys want to go check it out. And I'll also include it in my description, you know, when people watch this VOD. So you guys can go check it out either in the chat or down in the description below when this is uploaded to my channel. But wrong link. That's my Twitch link. Let me go ahead and grab his link real fast, because I'm always going to include this album in my routines. So yeah, always gonna include it in here. Hold on. Let me try to find it. Jono Smithers, Apple Music. Sweet. Let me just quickly give you guys the link to it. Or no, he has it in his Instagram bio. So let me quickly go to his Instagram. Yeah, and if you guys like the album, do check it out. He is a pop artist, and he just released an album called Honey Bee, which is a really good album. Got great songs on it. It's really a bop. Here is his Spotify link, because he uploads a lot of his music on Spotify, and also he'll do it on Apple Music as well. Pizza time in a few minutes. Awesome. Give me some pizza vicariously through the internet. I want some pizza. And now let me just go ahead and find his Apple Music link for you guys, for those of you guys who are Apple Music listeners, like I am. I use Apple Music. I don't use Spotify. Whoops. Here we go. Let me grab the album link here. Sweet. Let's grab this. Boom. Bob's your uncle. Bob's your uncle. So if you want to go check that out, put that in there for you. So both Apple Music and Spotify link. And I will also link it in the description for those of you guys who are watching the vlog. And now, without further ado, I am going to twirl the baton. To his album. And then we will do a couple of Michael Jackson songs. Let me find it. There we go. It was like, where is it? Not sure. There we go.
Saw you through the corner of my eye, and I was thinking, where have you been all my life? Cause I've been waiting, suffocating, and now you're standing right there. I can't find the words to say. Love to make it day. Love to be the one you go to. Late night phone call, sit inside and talk on rainy day.
I'm back, guys.
I see you, you see me. I can't define this chemistry. Brush your hair, I love your eyes. I feel my heart beat side to side. Then I see you walking away. Baby, I got the ways. I think that you have something to do. Have something to do. I can feel it in the wall. Around your finger, I can feel you pulling me. Because I spent my whole life running, didn't think it was for me. But losing all for you, don't be fooled, girl. I treat you right. Catch you looking back my way. We should spend the night. Maybe on Monday, Tuesday, I got no place to be. Maybe on Sunday, I'll get you home. Maybe on Sunday, as long as you're with me. And just follow me now. Cause I see you walk away, got me thinking of me.
Oh, my God. Oh.
That's that. Now, Cape Town. Love this one, too.
Let's take this party up to Cape Town.
Oh, by the way, he's actually
my
from
friends
Cape
away,
Town.
Hitting downtown.
South Africa.
We'll take a drive up down the canyon.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Well, it's so good we're drinking all day.
Bring your friends, let's party tonight.
Keep all the trouble behind.
Just take your feet and move into the right.
Gotta find a reason to celebrate in a world that rules in war and hate. The sun goes down and the city sleeps. When the sun comes up, we'll be on our feet.
Gotta find a reason to celebrate in a world that rules in war and hate. The sun goes down and the city sleeps. When the sun comes up, we'll be on our feet.
Let's take this party up to Cape Town. Sipping on whiskey at the sundown. We'll take a drive up down the long street. We're causing chaos in the city.
Bring your friends, let's party through the night.
You're in the trouble behind.
Just take your feet and move them to the right.
Gotta find a reason to celebrate in a world that rules in war and hate. The sun goes down and the city sleeps. When the sun comes up, we'll be on our feet.
Gotta find a reason to celebrate in a world that rules in war and hate. The sun comes down and the city sleeps. When the sun comes up, we'll be on our feet.
I love twirling the way it should.
You'll
figure it out.
sing with me this time.
Woo!
It's like I don't know where I'm going.
Turns out
the
I don't know if I'll be able to pick it up. It'll just take a second. What can I use?
10 years gone, you left your mark on me.
Ah, I think I threw the baton too far. Hold on.
And I didn't
I can
get
it.
To thank you. You didn't get to see.
If I use my trash barrel, might be able to. I think I dropped it too far, did
you? Always be alive.
Yeah, I think. Wait, hold on. What can I use to try and get this back? Huh?
I know you.
Starbucks cup. That's what can work. Did I waste an entire Okay. I was gonna say, did I waste an entire drink? No, I was definitely my mom. Cause I do drink my pink drinks a lot, so from Starbucks. Hello, owl. Got it. Finally. Took 5 minutes, but.
So stand up straight, don't you be late.
Owl, if you ever want to play like Venture UHD again, hit me up on Discord. I want to play around. I'd love to play around with you.
Yeah. Hard to say, but I'm burnt out. Found a high, I've come down. Gave pops a rain, now I'm stressed out. Room's a mess, can't get up. My mom's a superhero. She picks me up at zero. I got a girl who loves me. We're going places screaming low. But with the fire burning inside, oh. Say when two hearts collide, you're screaming, whoa. Oh, no matter how far we fall, we won't give up this time.
Mom's calling me again. 1 second.
Bring back the sunshine. It's true that you believed in me when I couldn't see at all. These days are getting longer. We're going places screaming, oh! With the fire burning inside, oh! Singing when two hearts collide. We're screaming, oh! No matter how far we fall, we won't give up this time.
True love, you'll be. True love, the energy. Sunshine on my grind, no dollar signs on my mind. I breathe heavily, heavenly, praise be Apollo. Fool never hollow. I'ma lay down, get burned, no bother God. I know by the bottom and I'm shallow in the water, knee deep. Cool
to
the
top,
rip a shot
at
something. I'm a group of cool blue, longer felt, I'm a stunner. Take it to the maximum, maybe even farther. I'ma push it to the limit, gotta give it what I got. I've been looking for the moment when it finally gets hot. Now I'm standing here, blazing sights, set upon the top. Can't touch.
Such a good song. Like, oh my goodness.
I found peace.
And then I'm learning the figure eight right now. This is the moment I'm trying to work on. Like the only thing is bringing it to the side, right?
Die.
And bringing it back up.
You should know. Not ready to go, go, go. To go, go.
Like going like that, you know?
Found a place. Feeling the place. Place.
I'm gonna try and catch it.
Saving grace.
Why should you need it? I feel like I'll have to do this move in front of a mirror.
I'll be chasing rainbows.
Like throwing it, like from this position.
And I'll be chasing rainbows.
Or outside.
I'll be chasing rainbows. I found a heart of cold. You wore and sheltered home. And I thought you should know. I'm ready to go, go, go. To go, go, go. Found a place. Feeling the place. Place.
Thank you guys so much for watching, guys. I appreciate it.
Whew. Okay. That's got my energy.
I'll be chasing rainbows.
That's got my energy going. Let me just take a breath real fast.
I'll be chasing rainbows.
Thank you guys. Much appreciated. I love you guys so much for watching this. Thank you so much.
I'll be chasing rainbows.
So yeah, eventually I'd like to be able to do that, right? And then like throw it up in the air. But like the thing is, I'd be afraid to hurt myself. That's the only reason why I'm hesitant. Cause then if that's going up all the way up in the air, right? And I'm throwing it, like I will most likely break my nose if I miss it. You know? So.
One day the sun keeps shining. Mondays of breath away, time fights to slip away. And scrolled. I'm stuck in October, and I walk the streets alone, so scared to check up on my hands. So I bought some new shoes, and I painted my nails. It's a little improvement. When everything fails with the help of some friends, you're loyal and true. On the darkest of days, the sun came shining through.
I'm not a singer, but Tom Twirler, yes. Singer, no. But I love to sing though, even though I sung.
Broke your heart in two.
Someone DM me. Sorry.
All I could you. I'll be hoping that one day the sun will shine on you, on you, on you,
bothered me. He hasn't bothered me though. He's only been watching my streams. Like, I think he's fine. I would know. I mean, like, he hasn't bothered me. He's not a moderator. I don't know what to say to that, so you're just getting moved. Yep. I get trolls all the time, and I'm not saying, I mean, like, I'm not gonna accuse someone that I don't even know of, like, what. I'm not gonna, you know, get striped again for, not even breaking community guidelines, like, no. Just not happening today. Not happening today, Speedy. Hello, Predator. People are warning you. Okay. Well, then, if he is, then he'll be removed. I just really don't know who to believe. It's stop protect. I just don't know. I just, like, the thing is, I just don't know him. Right? So it's like, you know. I mean, if people are warning me, then I will remove him then. But. It's all removed. Hi, what's going on? Yeah, Jason, I'm twirling the baton. Yeah, this is... Check your Discord? My Discord. Okay. Oh, okay, you DM me? Okay, hold on. Oh, okay, but you're real, right? Are you real? Are you real? But you're real, right? I'm so confused. Are you real? Okay. Corey. No, he's not real. But are you real is the question. I'm a drummer, kind of similar. Don't believe him, okay? But you are the real born in the USA, right? This is you talking? I'm a drummer, so kind of similar. The one on Discord, Corey. Stop it. Okay. So people are okay. I'm just keeping this chat kind of PG, so let's not go too crazy. Yeah, I was gonna twirl. Yes, Jason. That was the plan. And then you need to get rid of the fake born. Okay, it's just like anyone could accept the invite right to my Discord, so anyone that clicks on that link can go to my Discord if they want, like on my YouTube channel if they would like. So I don't know how to kick someone out of my Discord. I'll have to look in. I'll look into it after stream though, I promise. Yeah, I'm gonna twirl Jason if you're still here. Block him. But the one that messaged me is real, right? I'm so confused. So I can be, I'll do it after stream. Oh. But your mouse. Okay. On. Moderate me so I can remove him. I'll remove him after stream. I'm sure I know how to do it. Okay, we're gonna just twirl the baton. We're gonna forget. Mm-hmm. Do you dance in band? No, I'm not actually in a band, Jason. I'm actually not in a band. I just twirl the baton. It's fun. It's a pastime that I do. Okay. So let me just remove this guy from my Discord like people are telling me to. I'm just so, I'm so confused. Okay. Kick born in the USA. Okay, I did that. Okay, he's gone. I'm so confused. Oh my gosh. Are you okay? I did it. He's gone. So if you're the real born, then you can go into my Discord if you would like. I already did that, and I already blocked him, and he's away. I'm just gonna twirl the baton now, okay, guys? He's gone. I can do it from here too. He's away. He's gone. I just want to twirl the baton now. Yeah, no, don't moderate peeps. Exactly. I'm not going to moderate people that I'm not exactly sure about. Okay. I'm just going to twirl the baton, okay, guys? Okay. Yeah. I did that already, born. I got rid of him in my Discord, and if you want to join, I already did though. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I got rid of him. He's gone. Like, he's not here anymore. Yeah, I did that. He's gone. I promised you, he's gone. He's gone. Oh, okay. It's up here. He's gone. Okay. He's gone. Drop the drama, exactly. Like, drop the drama. If you guys want to join my Discord, yeah. If you guys want to join the Discord, it's down below. All right, you guys ready to see me twirl the baton? I'm not even gonna read chat anymore because it's just like, what the hell is going on? Anyways, let's just twirl the baton. Okay, literally, I'm so confused. Like, what the fuck is going on? Can someone explain what is going on? Okay. I'm so confused. Jason, I'm gonna twirl the baton now. Is it buffering? Are we okay? Like, I'm so confused. What is going on? I did already though, Lauren. I did. I'm not just gonna go around banding random people that I'm not sure about, you know what I mean? This could be real people that just want to watch my streams. Okay, I'm not even sure what the hell is happening. Can someone explain? Are we still getting like reception here? Hi Wolf. I'm not gonna try. Hello! Oh my god, we have 11 people in chat. It's crazy. Hello. Hello. From Russia. Awesome. What do you want me to do? I don't know what to do. And I don't even know the whole thing. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna like totally wolf. Yeah, don't make anyone a moderator. Exactly. No. Okay. All I want to do, guys, is twirl the baton. At this point, I'm not even going to read chat because I don't even know what the hell is going on in it. Jason, you seem to be the only first, like, the only couple people that are just, like, real chill right now. I don't really know what's going on. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to. I'm going to remove the, I did. Because I don't know what the hell is going on here. Please roll the baton. I didn't do that. How the fuck did you do that? Because I didn't do that. Okay. Okay. Anyways. Are you guys ready? Like, all I want to do is twirl the baton. And that's what I'm going to do. Yeah. So, guys, for all you guys that are, like, real in chat, hi, I'm Katie. Nice to meet you all. I twirl the baton on stream, and I usually would do Michael Jackson's music. I absolutely love Michael Jackson. He's a great artist, and I know a lot of people kind of feel controversial about him, but it's okay. Like, I don't really care about the, Hi, nice to meet you guys. Okay, my account will be over. Well, I'll just open another one. Like, oh man. And you won't even know the information. So, anyways. Which one? I'm sorry, the dog. Okay. So I twirl the baton. And yeah, I usually incorporate Michael Jackson into my routines. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Yeah. So I have made this channel to show people that you can do anything you basically set your mind to, even if you have a physical ailment. So yeah. I like Michael Jackson. Awesome. That's great. There's so many people nowadays that don't really like Michael Jackson due to the allegations and things that have popped up against him again, like a rehash of the allegation. But it's okay. I still like him no matter what, you know, no matter what. Someone DM me. Hold on. Just answer this. Okay. So, yeah. I'm gonna twirl now. And it's gonna be fun. Yeah, I have a disability called cerebral palsy. It's a muscle disorder, but I do not let it affect me. And I just twirl the baton and I have a great time, you know? Oh, there's so many good songs that we could be doing. So, Will You Be There is a good one. I did this earlier, I think, but I'll do it again. No. Let's do Heal the World. I'll just wait till the song begins, right? Well, I can twirl slowly until the song. You know what I mean?
About the generations and the say we want to make it a better place for our children.
And our children's children.
So that they know it's a better world.
Oops! Wasn't even paying attention to that one. Wait. Wait.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. A place that's brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. A place where there's no hurt or sorrow.
I'll probably get a copyright.
There are ways to get there. If you care enough, make a little space. Make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. Thereby, he goes on. If you care about what I'm living, make a better place for you and for me. If you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, and only cares with joyful giving. And try, but you'll see, in this bliss we cannot feel. Stop existing and start living. It feels that always, love and not always growing. Make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. Thereby, equal time. If you care enough for a living, make a better place for you and for me. And the dream world receiving will build your face. And the one we want to leave and we will shine again in grace.
Thank you!
And one who needs strength will be strength crucified soul. Though it's plain to see this one is never new. We've got to look at
sometimes, because I don't have my glasses on, I can't be able to pretend that I try.
You are all my brothers. Made of room with no fear. Together we'll cry happy tears. So the nations turn their swords into plowshares. Make a real good man. If you care enough for living, make a little space.
Hello, welcome to the stream.
You're a better place for you and for me.
Woo! Can you see that? Can you see what just happened?
If you can't enough, if you get a place for you and for me. You are.
Heal the world!
Thank you.
You love my energy, really uplifting. Thank you.
I love hearing stuff like that. Thank you so much.
It's gonna feel real good.
Gonna make a difference.
Gonna make it right. As I turned up the collarbone, my finger went to cold. The spirit's blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, without enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? I saw the street, a broken bottle top, and a running soul. They follow each other, unknowing you know, cause they got nowhere to go. And that's why I don't want you to know. I'm
starting
with the
man. Bitch, I caught it! You're interrupted, bro!
And no besides your bend any clearer. If you wanna make a problem, I'm back at the place. Take a look at yourself and make a change.
That was pretty with that song, thank you!
You got to stop with yourself, brother.
Headbangs. Yeah, exactly. Michael Jackson didn't do the Yeah. That was good exercise. Yeah, it is a good exercise. Totally. The next song I'm gonna do. I'm trying to think what could be a good song. Oh, I didn't do Human Nature yet, did I?
I don't think so.
Let me do it. Play Human Nature by Michael Jackson.
Human Nature by Michael Jackson now playing.
Looking out across the water, check the winds of sleep as I hear her voice in the window. Sweet amusing sighs, get me out into the nighttime. For what's gonna hold me tonight? If this town is just
this is a pretty dangerous one. But if you take a
if they say
do it anyway,
why don't let it smoke in the future? Why let it be that way? If they say why, why? Reaching out, touch a stranger. Electric eyes are everywhere. See that girl, she moves on watching. She likes the way I stare. I say why, why?
1 second,
love. Looking out across the morning, the city's heart begins to beat. Reaching out, I touch her shoulder. I'm moving up a street. If they stay alive, why? Why does he do it that way? If they say why, why? they do it that way. She's
I know that song. I'm gonna play it. Oh my god, I know exactly what you're talking about, Jason.
What do you want?
Like normal, Mom.
What?
Chicken finger plate. I'm streaming.
I know that.
You know what I like to get there. Okay, sorry about that. I know exactly the song you're talking about, Jason. I know what you're talking about. The S-W, the V. Yeah, I know exactly what it is. I'll play it for you. This song is dedicated to you. Here we go.
Some insecurity. I'm not the way I feel, where I want to be, but you know what's been to you. Now I can't do the things you do to me.
Yes!
Never to be mistaken, long as this love amazing. There's gonna be some rain, gonna be some pain, but I'm gonna find out.
Yeah, me too. Like, do you mind me asking how old you are? Because I don't know if you know all of Michael's albums. Like, are you on like the 80s side of things? Like, are you from the 80s? Are you from the best era possible? Like, are you from the 80s, dude? I just need to know. I'm not trying to age you or call you out. I just need to know. Because I figured because you know that song. You most likely were around. When that song came out. I'm just like wondering now. I'm curious, Jason. Curious. Like, I'm not trying to call you out. I'm just asking. Hope you don't mind. Because didn't that song come out in the 90s? Like, I thought that remix came out, like, sometime in the 90s, right?
Jason?
I'm still streaming.
I got beautiful stuff for you.
Jason? Your name, Katie. Glad to have the rest of you here. I'm 22. But girl, exactly, Jason. I feel you. I feel you right there. Like, I honestly feel like I grew up with a family that like made me listen to Michael Jackson. Yeah, so I totally get you. I totally get you. The 80s was not the best era. Yeah. I rest my case. Yeah, true. Power turtle. True. Yeah, I grew up when I say my dad owned like every single Michael Jackson album, I'm not kidding. Like, he owned every single one. And so did my mom. 90s was the best, I think. Yeah, like, I mean, I was gonna play an R. Kelly song. I was gonna play Ignition, you guys. Ignition, popping fresh out the kid. I mean, I know he's like a bad person. I don't like support R. Kelly, but I do like that song. I can't help that bad people sometimes write great music. Like, I can't help that, man. Yeah, 90s was the best. Wasn't that when Ignition came out? Or maybe that was the 80s, I'm not sure. But I do like that song. It's a bop. But, like, I don't support R. Kelly. Like, no. I don't know, like, all of his albums or anything like that. I'm not an R. Kelly fan. I just like that song. That's when Ignition. If I play it, you'll know it, right? So, I mean, I don't support R. Kelly, guys. I just want to, like, put that out there. But I do like this song. Play Ignition by R. Kelly. It's like a remix. I'm sure if, like...
Now, usually I don't do this, but... Go
this
ahead
is
on,
the song.
Them off and look for these little remakes.
I'm
not trying, trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you.
You know,
the way you do the things you do reminds me of how you make us cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So baby, give me that doo-doo, let me get you that hee-hee. Running like my hands through my throat, bouncing on pretty clothes. Why they say that I'm ready, I'm a relax to ignition. Hot and fresh out the kitchen, mama rolling that body, got heavy.
This was from the 90s, I think. I'll ask my mom, because she was from... Yeah, yeah, this is from R. Kelly. Mom! Mom! I have a question. When did Ignition come out, did you know? Ignition! Probably the 90s, yeah. It's a good song, but written by a very bad person.
Let me give you that. Running my hands through my throat, bouncing on pretty clothes. Why they say that I'm ready? I'm a remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got any man in your wishes. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like the water drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun.
I'm sorry.
I'm popping in the stretch navigator. We got food everywhere.
My terrible fans was scared.
Yellows to my left and money's on my right. We bring them both together, we got to get all right. Then I hit the show, it's the party.
Yeah, it is the 90s for sure. Yeah, I think the 80s was great. But, I mean, both the 80s and 90s are like tied for me of like... what the best era is, you know, and they're tied. What? What? It was originally about underage girls. Yep. I mean, R. Kelly is a bad person, but R. Kelly is a really bad person. See, the thing is, R. Kelly's a really bad person, but writes good music, you know, and that's the problem. That's the problem. R. Kelly, I don't know, like, is he not in jail now? I thought he might be in, like, if not convicted or something, you know. I know he's, like, gone to jail a bunch of times. See, the thing is, like, with Michael and R. Kelly, if you wanted me to compare the two things, the difference between R. Kelly and Michael Jackson is Michael Jackson, like, did not have enough evidence against him to call him what they said they did, and whatever evidence got discredited and thrown out of court. But R. Kelly's proven, like, there's so much evidence and so many victims coming out against R. Kelly. Whereas Michael Jackson didn't have many, and they didn't go anywhere. Like, he was never convicted of anything. You know what I mean? Like, it was ultimately thrown out of court. You know what I mean? So, I don't really know what happened because, like, you know, they were all thrown out of court, and if he was guilty, I mean, you know, like, people could say, like, he paid off the courts, whatever. But I don't think so, because he was one of the most hated celebrities on the planet Earth. Like, the most loved and the most hated, right? And if the court wanted to, like, put him away, they would have. You know what I mean? Like, that would have been their, like, opportunity to, like, put him away. Yeah, hopefully Kelly turned to Jesus, by now. Yeah, really, though. Really, really, though. Like, he needs some faith in his life or something to kind of guide him through whatever the fuck is going on. Chris, another one is, that's my dog. Say hello. Another one is Chris Brown, you know, very talented, very, very talented person, but extremely troubled. But the thing is, and I didn't find, like, I didn't know that, Chris Brown was only, like, 18 when the whole Rihanna thing was going on. Had no idea about that. So, I mean, it doesn't justify it, but it shows, and I, of course, don't support Chris Brown, like, in any such way. I think he's a very talented musician. I like some of his songs, whatever. But, like, am I a hardcore fan? You know, yeah. Michael Jackson was misunderstood. He wasn't allowed to have a childhood, yeah. Like, and I try to put that into the argument sometimes when I'm debating with people like this, you know what I mean? When I'm debating with my sister and a couple other people, I throw that in there, you know what I mean? Because it's true. Like, he did not have, you know, the stereotypical childhood, and it shows in studies that if a child is not brought up right, they will have developmental problems, you know? And he was one of them that kind of had those issues. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Has there been a problem with you and Maria's?
No.
Oh, well, because he says, I don't know if it's a good time right now. I said, oh.
Maybe it might be a late delivery or something.
I said, are you too busy? He said, yeah. He goes, well, let me see what I can do. He never said anything like that to me before.
You ordering them?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, guys.
No, you're not getting this. Kaitlyn, I need to talk to you.
I heard that Rihanna actually started the fight. Mom, I'm streaming, though. I'll talk to you in a little while. Hold on. Yeah, I also heard that, too. I also heard that she started the fight, and, like, I'm definitely not, like, justifying Chris Brown's actions, because they're not justifiable in any such way, but, you know, I also heard that when you're, like, 18 years old, like, your brain is not developed, like, your brain is not developed until you're 25, so even my brain, and I'm 20, so I have 5 more years left until I develop, like, my brain. Like, it's just proven. Making children stars? Yeah. Yeah, totally. And that's the thing, too. Like, a lot of the childhood stars that we know are really messed up. Like, they are really screwed up kids. And, like, Macaulay Culkin, he's one that, like, had a really messed up life as well. You know, I think, like, his father forced him into doing Home Alone. I didn't even think he wanted to be an actor. But the opportunity was there, and he took it. You know what I mean? But, yeah, like, just shows, like, yeah, child stars are very corrupted, and it's not even their faults, like, you know. And especially Michael Jackson, like, his father could burn in hell, and, like, I wouldn't save him, you know, he was a terrible man, terrible, terrible man. Someone that shouldn't have even had children, in my personal opinion. I mean, the mother is different, like, the mother was nice, but the thing was messed up, is they were Jehovah's Witnesses, if you didn't know. I looked into that, and, like, Jehovah's Witnesses don't even celebrate anything that, like, normal Americans or whatever nationality would celebrate usually. Like, Christmas, they don't have that. They don't have birthdays. They don't have, like, you know, New Year's. They don't have anything that we do as a culture, you know what I mean? They don't celebrate anything we have. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, totally. And yeah, your brain doesn't fully your brain doesn't fully develop until you're 25. That's a scientific fact. You can look it up. Like your brain doesn't have the capability of making choices right until you're 25. Of course you have like recollection and you have like, you know, you have like obviously wit and smarts, but yeah. Yeah, Jehovah's Witnesses don't believe Jesus is God. Yeah. Yeah. They pray to Jehovah. That's what they believe. That's their God, you know. But I'm Catholic, so I believe, you know, all Jesus and God and stuff. But yeah. It's really messed up. The religion is really messed up. Jesus is the Son of God, yeah. It's very confusing. Yeah. I mean, they're all, like, Jesus and God are, like, one, you know what I mean? It's like a really yeah, it's like they're like one person. Yeah. Alrighty guys, so I think that's a good where that's a good spot to end it at. Yeah, I think it's yeah, Jesus is one. Yeah, it's weird. It's a weird concept. But I think that's where I'm gonna end it, guys. Thank you guys so much for stopping by and subscribing. Cause I see that you guys subscribed. I very much appreciate you all for coming out. I started this stream with 11 subscribers, and now we have 19, so thank you so much for those of you guys who subscribed. This is going to be, like, practically an everyday channel. I'm going to be twirling a lot. Thank you, Wolf, for the sub. I appreciate that. If you guys liked the stream, if you guys are watching the VOD from later, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for the cool show. You're welcome. And, Jason, there will be more to come. More to come. Definitely more to come. Thank you so much. Guys, I love you all so very much. Thank you for subscribing. If you want to follow on my social medias, that's on my dashboard. You know, like my banner, whatever, the banner thingy. yeah, go check that out if you want to. But I will see you all tomorrow. Same time, probably about 4 p.m. What time is it right now? It's 6:30. Yeah, I'd say 4 p.m. Eastern Standard time. Thank you so much. I love you all. Thank you. Okay, bye.